Okay, can you explain me what is the purpose of this instrument?
Yes, sir. This is EPIRB,
yeah.
Emergency Position Indicating Radio Beacons, work on two frequencies. One is 406 MHz for satellite, COSPAS-SARSAT. It will relay the distress to land coast station. And the second frequency is 121.5 MHz for airplane frequency.
How are you going to operate it manually?
Manual operation of this one.
Yeah.
We remove the red flap here.
Yeah.
We press the button.
Okay.
Push this button to the left side and it will be activated.
So in case the ship sinks, then what will happen?
In case of the ship sinks, this is located on the bridge wing. There is HRU,
yeah.
Hydrostatic release unit.
Very good.
In case of the ship reaches 4 meters below the sea level, the hydrostatic release unit will activate and cut the rope.
Yeah.
And this EPIRB will inflate because it have buoyancy.
Well, how that in that case how this will light up?
In this case, no need for manual activation.
Very
it
good.
It will be activated by these sensors. When
yeah.
these sensors are in the water,
it will conduct and make the system on.
It will make the system on.
Very good, very good. Thank you.